What weighs more than 3,000 pounds, has 17-inch tusks, and is one of the most adorable things you'll see in Tacoma this year? Meet the new walrus at the Point Defiance Zoo and Aquarium. His name is Dozer, and he's on loan through the Species Survival Plan. Zoo biologists hope 23-year-old Dozer will mate with one or both of the zoo's female walruses, Joan and Bacilla. There are only 14 Pacific walruses in captivity in the U.S. In captivity, walrus births are rare, but fingers and tusks are crossed. You can root for Dozer in person at the Point Defiance Zoo's Rocky Shores area.